In honor of Tallahassee's bicentennial, a stunning new photography book is out to celebrate the unique beauty, charm, and character of Florida's capital city. Here Is Tallahassee is a beautiful coffee table book that has 200 photographs of modern Tallahassee, and those images are captured by Eric Martin, a photographer and Tallahassee native, and Serena Moyle, one of the book's author producers. Thank you both so much for being here. What a great tribute to Tallahassee's bicentennial. Now, Eric, you call Tallahassee a city of contrast. What do you mean by that, and how did you capture the essence of the city?
I think what I meant by that was just that there's Tallahassee contains multitudes. It has so much kind of going on. It's a college town. It's town in the south, it's in Florida. It has all these different parts to it that sometimes go overlooked, that kind of combine all to make Tallahassee. So I think that's just kind of exploring that is something we really wanted to do with this book.
Yeah, and you certainly did. There's a lot of photographs in here that I didn't even know that existed in Tallahassee. Just really, really cool stuff. And Serena, I mean, obviously this was a very big job. How did this book go from concept to production?
Well, it takes a lot to do that, and there's a process. And once we looked at Eric's photography and we just fell in love with it, we're like, if we produced a book that size, it would be this thick. So you have to cull it, you have to design the book, you have to choose the weight of the paper. We had help along the way with a lot of people. Al Cuneo from Cuneo Creative and Jay Revel is one of the co-authors, and he and I helped. We each brought our own talents to get it from concept to reality. There's a lot that goes into that, and it's a lot of meetings, it's a lot of choices, and it was hard to choose from Eric's photographs. I mean, if you go to his website, it's just incredible because he's captured, as you mentioned, areas and parts of Tallahassee that people kind of just gloss over as they drive on by. So,
yes, definitely. And Eric, what are some of your favorite photographs in the book? And what do you hope that people get from this visual celebration of Tallahassee?
I guess some of my favorites are of, the canopy roads that sometimes we might overlook, like if we're just sitting there in 5 o'clock traffic, we might take it for granted because we live here and hopefully we can see them in the way their natural beauty and that they're really special. Also, there's parts, some photos in there where the Capitol's kind of peeking out from surprising places, like just kind of interesting views through the city that I hope people maybe haven't seen before or haven't really thought about. And I think my favorite one in the book is the Whataburger on Thomasville Road after a rainstorm where it's reflecting in a puddle. That's one that gets me into lots of conversations, and people tell me that, it seems funny that a Whataburger can connect with so many memories, but that seems to be the one that gets me into conversations with folks who really want to talk to me about that one.
Yeah, there are definitely a lot of conversation starters in this book. It really is beautiful. Serena, the book release is on October 24th. Now, there are only 1,500 copies of the book available in its initial printing. So
correct.
Where can people pre-order the book?
Hearthandsoul.com, or they can come to the store, or they can just go online and pre-order. It's available. It's $65, and it's a beautiful linen cover and gold foil, and we're so excited to be able to bring this to the community. And very proud of Eric and his wonderful photography.
Yes, congratulations to you both. Thank you, Eric. Thank you, Serena. If you want a copy of Here Is Tallahassee, the book is now available, like she said, pre-sale orders, at HearthandSoul.com.